of wobble in the front tire. It's weird. I'm hoping everything gets settled in decently. Yeah, decent riding bike. This is a Ghost 212. Using hand signals now. And it has the Jugg A verter or Jugg A verter from Go Power Sports. Does get up and go. The stop is a little slow, but I'm heavy as fuck, so I mean, that's, you know, to be expected. It does feel a little dog-leggy in the corner. The rear tire might not be exactly square. There's a bounce to the front. I don't know what's going on. That tire is like out of balance or something. It's a little bounce, but only on the brake. Still burning off. There we go. kind of want to see if it will go up this hill. This is a pretty darn big hill over here. Rides like a hardtail, but that big fatty tires can help. I think I'm probably pretty good with the air. I got it at 20 pounds. That's probably enough. But yeah, see, she is a little bouncy, a little dog-leggy. I think that rear tire is not square. I just straightened up the chain, so probably the motor, because there's a lot of play in the motor in the way that I have it mounted. So you got to get everything lined up exactly right. So the chain's good, but she's just a little dog-leggy. Not a big deal. Straight good, or just a little bounce in the front from that tire. You can see her wobbling. She must not have seated right, but make a stop here. Here we go. She's got a lot of power. I'm just trying to take it easy because, like, she's got, I don't know, 5 miles on it now, so I'm gonna take it easy. Plus, no speedometer. Turner. It's loud as hell. From the tire is weird. Leggy. Things aren't tracking so straight. I don't know. It's a little different. Huh? bike is fun, but see dog legs a little bit. So we're going to get shit figured out here. I don't know how fucking fast I'm going. I got to get a bike computer on this thing, so I got a speedometer. I mean, she wants to go fast. You don't want to just putz around like this. It's got a 47 tooth in the back. Went from a 60 to a 47. That was pretty much the lowest one I could find that would fit. It's gonna go to lunch, but shit, I'm fat enough, you know. Really hoping that this wheel would freaking pound. Moped hand signals. This winter we'll get her hooked up. I rode big apes like this. Luckily, it's like nice day. There's nobody around. I can't believe it. It was drained for like 2 weeks straight. Now it's nice. Nobody around. Is a fucking bounce to the ounce. So that's a little weird. Hey. The front suspension is stiff as fuck. I don't even know if it's working at all.